Good morning, my dear children. I'm here again to teach you the subject math. So open your math book, page number 48. Last time we did our work till here. So today we'll do page number 48 work. Let's see what is there. Addition of 2-digit numbers and 1-digit numbers. So today we'll do addition of 2-digit numbers and 1-digit numbers. Okay. Example. Look here. Ones, tens. In ones place we have 6 plus 3, and in tens place we have only 5. So look here, step 1, add the ones. 6 ones plus 3 ones equals to 9 ones. So first we have to add these ones. 6 ones plus 3 ones equals to 9 ones. Step 2, add the tens. Secondly, we will add the tens. At tens place we have only 5. So 5 tens plus 0 tens equals to 5 tens. So we will write here 5 tens plus 0 tens equals to 5 tens. Okay. Now let's look here. Add the following. In ones place we have 2 plus 5, and in tens place we have only 3. So first we will add these ones. So 2 ones plus 5 ones equals to 7 ones, and in tens place we have only 3. So 3 tens plus 0 tens equals to 3 only. Okay. Now come to number 2. We have in ones place 2 ones plus 5 ones, and in tens place we have only 6. So let's add 2 ones plus 5 ones equals to 7 ones. You write here 7, and 6 tens plus 0 tens equals to 6 only. Okay. Number 3, 3 ones plus 6 ones, and 3 tens plus 0 tens. So what will be here? 3 ones plus 6 ones equals to 9 ones. Okay. And in tens place we have nothing below here. So 6 tens plus 0 tens equals to 6 tens only. Okay. Number 4, we have 1 ones plus 7 ones, and in tens place we have only 2 tens. So let's do plus 1 ones plus 7 ones equals to 8 ones, and 2 tens plus 0 tens equals to 2 only. Okay. So it is very simple. I hope you all can do this. So your today's work is to write this all work in your book only. Okay. Today you will be writing it only in your book only. Okay. So please, my dear children, do your work regularly at your home. So this much for today. Thank you.